battery stuck in there. It actually fits the battery, sort of, so. But first I'll show you the spark we're getting. It's quite large. Last I checked. So we have spark at top dead center, just before top dead center setting. And that's confirmed. Now, we'll move around to this side and I'll let you see what the carburetor is doing. So this is where it's still doing the spit out thing. And feels like it's actually spitting back, but I'm not sure. Hopefully that'll stay there long enough. Nothing but breathing out of the carburetor air intake. So we've got a problem with that area there, so we'll swap the carb out again, but really feels like there's air coming out at part of the intake stroke beyond bottom dead center perhaps, or this head job that I got done has some inherent problem to it that is causing this issue, because as you've seen, I've been through everything so far again.